Okay, ladies and gents, mis vacaciones, Castillo 3, it's the third one, so here we go. So, ¿qué hiciste? What did you do? So that's basically what we need in there. ¿Qué hiciste? Remember to put the upside down accent before the K bit, and remember the accent over the E going in that direction, like so. So in the evening, por la noche, nighttime as it were, evening time, okay, baile, I danced, okay, mucho, a lot, I danced a lot. Now, baile, now, the accent over the E, which is this one there, for I danced, for I, past tense, talking about things that have happened. Right, now, I relaxed, or I took a break, is descansé. Again, accent over the E, very important to remember that there. E, and escuché. So escuche, accent over the E, just like that. Música, accent over the U. So quite a few accents there, one there, and one there. Número tres, I sunbathed on the beach. So tomé, okay, again the accent over the E, past tense. Literally, I took in the sun, if you like, el sol. Tomé el sol on the beach, en la playa, on the beach. Cuatro, number four. I visited monuments. Visité. So visité, again, accent over the E. Must remember that. Monumentos. Monuments. So I visited monuments. Okay, E, saqué, I took photos. Okay, so saqué photos. Again, accent over the E. Again, past tense, talking about I, yourself. So, I sent, mandé, again, accent over the E, I can't say it enough. Mensajes, messages. A mis amigos, or amigas, okay, to my friends. Seis, number six, one day, un día. Remember, accent over the I, that one there. So, un día, we went, fuimos, de excursión. Okay, excursión, like that, accent over the O, just there, to Palma, en Palma. Okay, siete, number seven, juego, then. Okay, juegue, I played, accent over the E, past tense. Okay, al voleibol, volleyball. Ocho, number eight. Now, I went cycling, or I rode, okay, is monte. Accent over the E. So, monte en bicicleta. Monte en bicicleta. Okay, remember, accent there. Okay, with my brother. Con mi hermano. With my brother. First of all. Primero. First of all. Now, he visited. Now, look at the difference here. So, visited, past tense, but a different person. So, él. Remember, over L, accent that direction, which is that one. Okay, now it reverts to visitó. Look at that. Okay, and make sure you have an accent over the O going that direction, which is that one there. So, monuments, monumentos. Monumentos. Okay, after that, después, lovely word, después. Accent over the E just there. Now, we visited. Visitamos. We visited the beach. La playa. Number 11. Okay, now, did you visit? Okay, so upside down accent, first of all. You visited, okay, or did you visit, or you did visit, is visitaste. Visitaste, like that. Trieste, but T, which is short, last year. El año pasado. Now remember, over the N, you need that accent there. Okay, so visitaste Trieste el año pasado. Did you visit Trieste last year? They visited. Visitaron. They visited. El norte, the north of Italy. De Italia. Okay, gracias y adiós.